Shipyard Commander, and I am here on a glorious day because we are about to flood the dry dock for the USS Carl Vinson. We are here today with Captain Matthew Paradise, call sign Pappy. So there's been a tremendous amount of collaboration between Puget Sound Naval Shipyard and Intermediate Maintenance Facility, so many contractor partners, and of course, Ships Force. Can you talk about what it takes as far as that collaboration goes?
Sure. So the teamwork is the absolute hallmark. The most important thing. I've been associated with some other availabilities on other ships, and I'm telling you, throughout my entire experiences, Puget Sound has provided the best service, the best people, the best teaming that I've ever been associated with. And literally, we wouldn't be even close to this if we didn't have that as the de facto standard.
That's fantastic. Mr. Irby, how does it feel at this point right now, ready to undock here? Tell us, how do you feel at this point?
What we've done over the last 13 months, it can't be expressed in words, in my opinion. And as we continue to advance throughout the project, that feeling will only get greater as far as what I feel for this team, because I think that this is a top-notch team and we can get through anything together.
I couldn't agree more, because we've been talking a lot about mission, but it also takes teamwork to achieve that mission.
The team really came together from the start of the Avail. Teaming with the ship, teaming with the contractors, the AITs. It was a total team effort for the amount of work that we had during this availability, and we still have a ways to go, so I'm cautiously optimistic, but I know that we'll get there in the end despite the challenges.
So how has the team adjusted to COVID-19? We're working so hard to deliver this warship on time. How's the team adjusting to that?
We rallied together. We had risk mitigation plans. We had forward-thinking, innovative people who thought about triage trailers, hand sanitizer, those things that the shipyard gave us some guidance on, that corporation gave us some guidance on. So we really rallied together, pulled together, and never gave up the fight. We never gave up the ship. So our motto for the entire Avail has been to sharpen the spear. We know that what we had to get done was to sharpen the spear, and we never gave up on that. We have a team of leaders, and we led.
Because we have one mission.
One team.
Great job.